Those shots were incredible.
Lito Adiwang, the Thunder Kid has arrived.
Kung napatunayan niya na siya ang best strawweight in America, he need to prove it here also in Asia.
I plan on giving him a good American butt whooping.
East versus West.
It's gonna be a tough outing for you if it gets on the ground.
Here comes the thunder! Here comes the lightning!
If you're a real tough guy, let's go and throw bombs at each other and finish the fight.
Striker versus grappler.
Deep inside of him, he knows that he's in trouble. I'll prove that once he'll face me.
I hope that all of that talk was really worth it, because at the end of the day, I think I'm going to be the victor.
At One Next Gen 3, Jared Brooks is coming for Lito Adiwang's number 5 spot.
I'll make sure at alam ko na hindi pa siya nakakaharap ng katulad ko.
I'm down to finish him no matter what.
Lito Adiwang has proven to be a must-watch fighter.
Lito Adiwang is by far one of the most exciting prospects on the roster.
He's done it! He's done it! He's done it! It's good night, Irene!
His charisma and explosive fighting style has drawn comparisons to One's biggest stars.
Oh! And now the aggression, the assault, the barrage, the good night, Irene!
And he's fought his way from One Warrior Series.
Land in here. Oh!
To the top 5 of One strawweight division.
Oh, smack bang! Smack bang! One punch and the Thunder Kid is back!
But Jared Brooks is hell-bent on taking everything Lito has worked for.
I do go out there and I have the utmost confidence that I can beat Lito Adiwang and the top 5. I'm definitely one of the most exciting strawweights that anybody has ever seen. That's what I plan on doing in One, and hopefully it'll make the strawweight division explode.
During his time fighting in the West, Brooks earned a reputation as an elite level grappler.
Yeah, I've been grappling my whole life, and I go against some of the best grapplers in the world over in Michigan. So good luck, Lito.
People are saying that Team Lakay has no ground game, but they need to learn and watch this next generation of Team Lakay athletes, because we've been improving. On my last fight, we know that Hexagato want to take me down and control me or submit me in the ground, but I defended all his takedowns. I will see if he can apply his wrestling on me.
Lito Adiwang of the Philippines open up the striking like a whirling dervish.
As the fight draws closer, the rivalry has become personal.
Nag-comment siya sa account ko na after he beat me, he'll cut my hair.
I'm just like, huh, if I win, then you have to cut your mullet.
Yung champion natin, sinasama niya. So, dun ko napag-isipang, okay, I'll go and sagutin ko na to. I'll humble this guy.
Isn't anything like I'm trying to be the super villain or anything like that. I'm just confident that I can beat him. To be this confident, it's just me. Every time that I fight, it's just something that comes out of me.
On the 26th of November, at One Next Gen 3, the talk is over.
At the end of the day, expect me to win, because that's what I was born and bred to do.
I want to finish Jared Brooks in a highlight real fashion.